New this morning, 36 people have now died due to the second earthquake to hit eastern Turkey in about 2 weeks. The magnitude 5.7 quake rocked the city of Van on Wednesday. That's the same city that was hit by the 7.2 magnitude quake that killed more than 600 people on October 23rd. Rescue workers say they've found 30 people alive in the rubble of the latest quake.